Hello everyone, welcome back to Remake again. So this is the part 5 gameplay for Resident Evil 3 Remake. Last time we have reached where Carlos saved Jill from getting infected. He got a vaccine from Nathaniel Bard's cupboard. Thought of that. Helped Jill to get cured. He defended Jill from a horde of zombies. Then he had a fight with this Nemesis. He was chasing us with his rocket launcher. And then it was like we have found hunters. They are like small, reptile creatures, mini dinosaurs, like that. So let's continue from there. Now Jill knows that the city will be obliterated in few hours, so she need to evacuate from the city. Let's see how she does that. Let's go. I'm gonna double tap everyone with the bullet. Knife doesn't seem to work.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved
morning, Tyrell.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He likes.
Bard stockpiled the vaccine enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
You cannot stop right. Jill from.
Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos.
I need that knife. Why am I doing that? What I'm gonna do is shortcut 1, shortcut 2, 1. Anything left to do? Those were locked basically for Jill to open. Yeah, it's easy peasy. Mm-hmm. Tag naman ako. Okay. I should keep the rest of that out. Because there are so many block picks. Storage. These things, but let's just save it. Saving is a hobby. Actually, I played some part, but the audio was not saved. So I've gotta play it again. This is the ending. Yep. I gotta need that box.
Nikolai's work.
Nikolai's everywhere, seriously. This is also looted completely. Yeah. Nice. Not scared, really scared. I got really, really scared just now. Thank you, Hunter, for opening the gate. That was so much of help. Bad. To get to that side. I missed 3 shots, I connected 3 shots. So Gamma Hunters, Hunters, Beta Hunters will go down in 3 bullets, 3 shot bullets. Yeah. But I'm taking too much. Not sure. that I'm gonna save it. I'm sure about that. Oh my god, he was about to beat me. Oh my god. I needed this a lot. There is also a player. Let's keep it. Okay, this part is clear.
I think I can squeeze by.
Oh my! I remember Carlos coming here saying, "No, I can't go there." Like that. Anything here? No. Oh, this is umbrella operative. Nice. Oh, what the hell? Awesome.
Guarantee.
That is super cool.
Need to give you a headache.
He can go this side to that side, but he can come, she can come that side from to this side. What did I just say? I don't know. The operating room is that one, the grenade and stun nades were there. This part is clear. This part is also clear. Okay. Okay, lockpick is complete. But I won't throw it away. I would never throw any collectibles away. On the normal zombies, yeah, don't shoot that. Don't do that, please. Line. The linen room, something there to be covered. I don't need this. I need this. Yes, but I should be back. This is going a little boring. Yeah, I understand. Boring. So right now, I'd like to keep this inside. I want to use it with that creature. That creature means that creature. Magnum rather. So Lightning Hawk is meant for Jill only. Jill can have it, not Carlos. Okay, now it's clear. Yeah. one shot. Oh my god. I don't believe it that I could do this thing. Gunpowder. I can't take it. I should say that's not my what do you say that's not what I do normally. Actually my room this part but my fingers but as I said earlier there was no sound that's fine. I will not take that thing. For more important things today. Okay, this part is clear. Boss fight, Nemesis, are you coming? No Nemesis, no. Bad boy, no Nemesis.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
Because they knew it all along. You dumb. They knew it. Yeah. They knew this place all along. A safe file. Yay. Oh, nice. Two more pouches. Nice, 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 nice. We have identified an issue with the electrical box when concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the business to blow. If you encounter this problem, you can't get the elevator ready. Please take a gather the fuel from the sub-generator situated around the warehouse and use this to extract the power from the main generator as quickly as possible. Okay, so this is our next task. Lighting up just for the beast. Yep. I agree, ammo is. I agree. What? Nikola is there, what is he doing? Fishy. Standing there. The worst part is I can't go up there and save. No, I want to save. I want to save. I thought that somebody is coming. The dogs. He's done.
Oh, a dead end. No, wait.
No, but I just like a little about it. Can we save it? जब तक वो स्टीम निकलता है मुझे मारते रहना है इससे भाई। I'm back. Hello. Should be saved. What part of the confidence are you? To enter my 25-32 is added. These are numbers. Disposal training for daily preemptively dispose of any 30 years. Nightly dance of the banners and what is this? Okay, very good. Hello? Why are you hiding from me? Yeah. Okay, we will take this out. Sound from inside. Yes.
All right, here goes.
Adios. She enters 6 bullets, yeah. Did you see that? But there are only 3. Seriously? jet bullets. Oh, nice.
Shit, he got away.
Inside for now.
What was he doing in here?
Activity now. 200 hours of disturbances and sporadic consignation. Observe the RPD officers engaging a pack 20 strong officers and 89th. Tests run at the university diverted back, including canonized campus exchanges, infection, and conversion into hours. No survivors. Successful random with the MV flagship will make first attempt at one. Okay, Nikolai Zintel. Directed back towards command post, result of night skirmish in confined area with large number of combatants video attached. End of skirmish, 7 survivors, unknown bioweapon deployed at point. Carlos, Jill, Nikolai, Tyro. There are 4. 4 survivors. 7. So one can be known Scott Kennedy, then Clavert. Who's the 7th one? Oh, 7th one is. I don't know. Four eyes and 2 stars are male infected. And a female bioweapon is pursuing the female. Oh, the male was Brad and female Jim Valentine and JB. Has made contact with every platoon bioweapon's appearance and behavior and custom project N. Nemesis investigating observed by weapon mainly conventional weapons. It seems to be strongly fixated on terminating Jill Valentine and knows the city layout. Evidence it can be implemented. Metamorphosis in the bible triggered by a hostile encounter with Jamie. He attached. Jamie has infected and is non-responsive. Collected samples for others. Over 7 hours have elapsed since Jamie's exposure to virus. The woman has been very slow sensitive to my hair. Over the instant, the accident recovered and administered to GVICO Carlos Oliveira, a soldier in the platoon J, expected to pick for combat props 20 hours post exposure. It seems clear that I is in contact with J, or with J and involved, will induce further encounters to obtain more precise data. मैंने तो पढ़ लिया फिर तुम क्या करते हो who's this
Joe
okay Tyrell
Tyrell
I got through they're willing to negotiate
seems like you're infected Tyrell
they'll call off the strike if and this is one big ass if we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
Let's go to Tyrell. Yep.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
you know, everything is starting. You know, the password even.
Right. Sure, you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Yeah, M416. Nemesis.
Time out!
Indestructible, okay.
Now! Keep going. We're almost there.
No. Okay, that's similar to a missile. Sorry, Daryl. You were a good friend. Nemesis at all. Attention is to employees. The objective of the team is to search facility differ from those of Umbrella's main nest facility. It focuses on real world use cases which arise as new bioweapon updated and introduced, such as the need of team as vaccine, new weaponry capable of suppressing bioweapons. Some aspects of our work here can be dangerous, so it is imperative that all employees are aware to work in this revolution without fail. In particular, unauthorized entry by the visitors or the removal of work related data or materials will be met with several disciplinary measures. It is a great honor to be part of the finest research organization in the world. Keep this in mind and stick to the rules as we forge new and improved scientific methods. Isaac Graves Diary. Isaac Newton. The pay was generous, the benefits were good. Most importantly, they promised me that I would be a university of the art medical tech research firm. We must use text teacher stuck working in nowhere America was a golden opportunity for playing a lot. So I went to it. I made the pitch to my family and they agreed to move here to that university. Then hindsight is 20/20. Because this is lab, the den of monsters where who conduct cruel and barbaric experiments for the sole purpose of taking human life in the most sickening way possible. it's messed up. The world needs to know. But every time I've got up enough courage to blow the whistle, I think of Penny and Casey and immediately chicken out. Penny and Casey seems to be his children. Okay. I think there are three pages and I click the right click button.
Successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
The roles of antigens and adjuvants in the virus vaccines will be Dr. Nathaniel Bard, his chief researcher spent in the hospital. Through most antigens inside the vaccine, more than antigen and adjuvant are required to handle the produces an immune response, but the adjuvant increases the effects of such response, leading to increased antibody production. The combining sample of these two ingredients will create a potent vaccine base. Oh, what did I do? Why am I thinking of that thing? Right here.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
I don't have anything right now.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? Alright, gotta figure this out.
I have a save for me below.
Thank you.
Gotta save. Gotta save. Oh well, 6x6. 15 bullets. What just happened? Okay. Gunpowder.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
I will have to formally request that a weaponry normal reserve for bioweapons is a steam to interfacing with actual test subject. This test subject does not present the same level of danger as our bioweapon product, but I believe that this weaponry already has outlined below. Recently, some test subjects have developed a new mutation that can have very high recoil abilities. Our team represents payloads. Okay. That guy is right now killed at 2 hits. They have been appearing with regularity, but the specific cause has not been yet determined. The astonishing rate at which the payloads regenerate makes it difficult to deliver standard weaponry. If any sort of failure is a failure, try to offer a new attack. And that prepared to defend ourselves. She would like to recall the high power military capital of Shabu and LS used to draw our employees, but we shift the bars in this issue that in my emergency we gave up to the element of threat and evacuate. Thank you very much for your reservations, Boss Manager, Cameron Reed. Scientist signed message. It's happened. Our worst case scenario device has somehow been under orders from Dr. Bard and manufacture mass quantities of the vaccine. I've prepared a culture of T virus antigen. Now I just need to combine the adjuvant to enhance its effects, and I should be able to produce enough vaccine to save all vulnerable citizens. The adjuvant sample was stored in the incubation lab. Test subjects are already wandering the halls, but I'm trying to find a way to get some sample while this culture is maturing. If I don't make it back, this company, this is Russell's trying to find out a ways to stop the outbreak. This can be used to after setting this qualifying events in motion. Antigen. Adjuvant, sorry, antigen I've received.
Insufficient power. Please activate auxiliary power.
This must be what powers it. Jesus, is this where they're made?
Save what after them. He's so perfect. Mr. X, he ever in the legal last. Shotgun mera khatam hone wala tha. Heartfelt congratulations to you and your colleagues at Admiral Europe for completing Nemesis, a truly remarkable achievement in the field of bioweapon research, using a parasite organism into child's brain to gain external control of it. How can I not marvel such a wild idea? However, from a medical perspective, I must emphatically state my disapproval of this shift away from established internal umbrella policy. By turning at the use of parasite, you are setting a dangerous precedent. Viruses can be kept in check, I believe an effective vaccine never required for any virus or anything, with evidence for laying in the boundary of samples of food. Then it's the same for parasite. However, doctors are tried in vain to develop vaccine for malaria. Parasites like Plasmodium are far more genetically complex than the T virus, but you think there was some control in other colony. Perhaps there are more country but viruses are willing to buy autobots, no more. But him and Luca were better. Then again, I recall you were thick. I have a degree in economics, so no doubt you have already devised a brilliant marketing strategy to win over the naysayers. I look forward to your job at the bomb in Berlin next month. In the meantime, I shall be exploring the medical solutions to the problem. University problem you have first around. Sincerely, Nathaniel Bard, PhD.
So it's called the Nemesis.
Yep. Idiot.
an adjuvant. Example. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
It's prayer. Thank you. 70-30. 150 करना.
Synthesizing vaccine.
Yes.
So we have successfully made a vaccine. Congratulations.
Please remove the vaccine canister.
ऐसे क्यों ट्रैक कर रहे हो? पता पता क्या ट्रैक कर रहे हो? इसे जिल इसे मैग्नेट, नेमेसिस मैग्नेट. हल्के मारने से तो उसको बड़ा चीज है. अरे ना मैं से भाई खुद को शर्म करो. बस वही फटा, उसे बगल वाला नहीं फटा. अरे तुम्हें मैं कौन सा बोल, सब फट. That one already also exploded. So, some reality. Some reality. Yep. Oh, soldier round, flame round. I think the boss fight is done. That is why so much of me. I can surely. So take the magnum out. Thank you. I'm back, okay. What should I take in? What should I take out? Oh. I have found themselves. Let's go now.
What in God's name is this place?
No flame rounds. I definitely need that. Save it anyway. I just bad, very bad. Don't come here. Nemesis looks just awesome. Like a kutta, with a tail. He has a tail. With a pony tail. Vaccine get gaya.
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
Nikolai.
More than I do.
Bastard.
I don't think
vaccine now.
Wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dog. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Why don't you fight Nemesis on your own? First dodge.
Good idea.
There are bullets here. अरे भाई
अरे भाई मेरे को लगता है वो राउंड बचाना पड़ेगा भाई, बहुत मैं नेड भी यूज नहीं किया एक बार में, क्या ले सकता एक्सप्लोसिव नहीं, कुछ तो फेंकू मेरा तो दिक्कत नहीं होता है ना, कुछ नहीं कह सकता लेव राउंड ले सकता हूँ अरे भाई मार दिया रे, फर्स्ट टाइम में डॉज कर पा रहे थे माउस का हम जब कुछ करना होता है भाई धोखा देता है माउस, क्या ही करें। स्टार्टिंग में थोड़े से गांव भी लगता है
Bye.
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Company. Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
दो टेस्ट के बाद भाई कैसा था वो क्या? Superman punch from the crane. Yes. Yes, Carlos, you did something. Finally. Carlos did something. Finally, after some time. Oh my god. Oh my god. Even I am tired. अब तो मर जा भाई, अब तो मर जा, कितना जिंदा रहेगा, मरने की भी सीमा होती है।
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead.
Okay. Just stay safe, Carlos, and be safe.
Nikolai, where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
Weapon spec sheets. Project title: Ferromagnetic Infantry Use Next Generation Rally Gun. Rally Gun. Level of Bono Finger. To develop the National Data Research Department Garner. And still develop the United States Army of the. So first one, new bioweapon is about right. Extreme target provides a secondary benefit of obliterating the target behind. This thing is only red. Talons out of line, just burn the finger and talons off. Problem: the fire will be weak, but that would be even better using this. There is a way to control the output. Mobility may prove problematic in the field, but perhaps its platform could be refined. Supplies multiple power sources, and the city of practice could possibly be a single power source. रेल गन दे दिया भाई, बेस्ट वेपन तो फाइट होना ही है, पक्का होना, इसमें कोई शक ही नहीं है।
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like money. We should make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun.
Nemesis, you okay? This is irritating right now. What the hell is this? Awful. It's so bad.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible?
What
the dot
so
on this would be worth millions.
This.
But you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Oh,
go after Nikolai! He's got the vaccine!
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
अरे भाई damage. Obliterated, Nemesis. You're obliterated. Oh my god. That power. That freaking power. Brilliant. Super finger.
Good riddance.
Good riddance. Yep. Oh my. Level is down. Finally. This is my way. This is so awesome. No, no, this is not my way. No, this is my way. मेरे को डॉल पे मिला ही नहीं कभी. Run, बस एक रात. Extinguish fire. Coming to get Nicola until you have. Okay, nothing's here.
Oh, I can still catch him.
Yep. Hopefully, Carlos has got him. Carlos, I trust you, I trust you.
Going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye.
Shame
you didn't listen.
I won't leave you, Nicola. Oh, Carlos is there. Dying man. Oh, Nicola is all covering him.
It's you. Shoot him.
I can't. I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
There's no other way.
Carlos!
Hey! I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
And if you die?
I'll tell you. If you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want.
Serious?
You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Nikolai, that's a lot of You're going to die anyway. In 10 minutes, the city will be extinguished.
Right,
that may be
a bomb. Jill, you alright?
Are you okay?
There it is.
There's the missile. Bye bye, Raccoon. Bye bye, Raccoon City. Are obliterated.
It's finally over.
Is it, Carlos?
So long, RC.
Raccoon City.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All all this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed.
It is always human greed.
I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them.
Nikolai destroyed. Isn't it chill, right? So, let's see the super humans for a BAS Megaxi. Bad. But first time, it's fine. It's fine. Thank you everyone for joining for the Resident Evil 3 Remake story gameplay. This is the final part of the series of this series, Resident Evil 3. Okay, so what? I'll think of the next video. Yes.
Campaign.
Thank you for watching. If you like it, please subscribe to Monkey Gaming, like and share with your friends. Thank you everyone. Thank you for watching us. Please subscribe to Monkey Gaming. Thank you all. And thank you. Thank you.